Cops.
There's going to be a change here. There's a man waiting to come on. Abdennour. Khazri is on the end of some really unwanted attention.
Yeah, and they've got to be careful, Peter, that they don't allow their attempt to snuff out the threat now to turn into indiscipline.
Caceres. And back out it comes. Oh, just fizzes past the post.
Well, how close can you get? That must have been a matter of inches.
Quaresma, brought forward. What does he try from here? He certainly caught him there. It's a free kick.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
There could be trouble here. But for now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
Maybe the free kick could have been executed a little better, but they've got to be wary of conceding fouls from similar positions now, or it's a recipe for more trouble. They could pay the price.
Massive leap! Gets good distance on it. Good run down the left. What can they make of it? Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Oh, good interception. Long and high towards the flank. Looking for a corner. Gouffran hits it! He's had a shot! Looks like a good ball through. He's made certain that won't get through. Bojan Krkić needed to come up with a better ball.
Well, he simply failed to just put a little more oomph behind that.
Quaresma battles to win it back. And that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. Oh, that's a booking. Always looked it.
Well, that was coming, Peter. You know, he was on a final warning after all.
Decent ball. Colley. And it's Balotelli. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Balotelli with a long pass out wide. Now the pass. Inter Milan have chosen to bring on the last of their substitutes. Polly pushes it out wide. It's a promising run he's making on the right. Bojan, chance! That comes as a mighty relief. Looks to slip it through. A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Yeah, the communication lines were working really well, but the supply line just had a bit of a blockage. Yeah. Well, they've got one eye on the clock, but the balancing act is very fine at this stage. Go for it.
Yeah, he's fouled him there. Defending to ensure they got no further. Now it's Bojan. Quaresma. It's a good-looking cross. Can he find a finish now? That is Super Mario!
Well, if ever there was a perfect time to score, I think we just witnessed it.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front and they really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
Santos take the lead. Now it's just a question of holding on.
Well, look, Peter, I feel I've got to stress that there's still time for another, so we can't be too presumptuous yet.
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Oh, he made that look really easy, Peter, but I can assure you that wasn't a routine save. He had to be very switched on there.
Gets up to head it! He will be livid with himself. Maxwell. Board shows there will be three extra minutes. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Polly. Maxwell. Plays it long. Gouffron. Tries a through ball. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Who's ball? Who's going to get there? And that's that. So it ends 1-0, an enthralling game and an agonisingly narrow defeat. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
It's a poor result. They offered very little goal threat, and it's the kind of unproductive performance that can drain confidence pretty quickly. At the business end, they just can't close a deal.